Welcome back, guys. Back at it again with another reactions video. My name is Angel. Today, I'm going to be reacting to a rugby video. Now, me and my dad were going back and forth talking about what were the most popular sports in the world. Obviously, football is one, if not the most popular sport, one of the most popular sports in the world. KBO and rugby. And then I got to thinking, I've never reacted to a rugby video. I have actually never seen a rugby video. And I know rugby is a physical sport. I don't know the rules at all. I've never seen any gameplay whatsoever. So I was looking up videos and I found one that seemed pretty interesting. His name is Sebastien Chabal and he is an aggressive player. Now, with all that being said, let's see what he's all about. Dude is huge, man. Freaking massive. Speared him. No pads, no nothing. No. Sebastien Chabal. Damn. As an American, where can you watch rugby? I usually don't ever see it available. Is there a specific channel? Dude, he picked him up. Oh my goodness, what in the world? Pick them up. Damn. Yo! He took him back like 3 yards.
Michalak. Pour Chabal. Fin de la passe. Il reste debout, Chabal.
Number 11 didn't want to tackle. You saw number 11. He didn't want to tackle him at all. Number 11 made the correct life decision. He's like, there's no shot I'm tackling this guy. Look at number 11.
Pour Chabal.
Pass it, please.
Fin de la passe. Il reste debout, Chabal. Oui, il reste debout.
Just so big, man. Strong. It's a human train. Must have broke his ribs. Is he the hardest hitter in rugby? Man. How often do players get hurt in rugby? Kind of curious. Let me know down in the comments, will you? Man, he's pretty fast for his size, too. No helmets, no gear, no protective gear, no nothing like that. Oh, is this him with his hair not long? It was, right? The bruises on his arms. Yeah, just like if he's anywhere, if you're anywhere near him and you have the ball, it's like he's gonna tackle you. He slapped. Yo, did you guys see the way he slapped, dude? Oh, but Yo, that was wild. That was my first reaction to any rugby video, online or even, you know, offline. Let me know what the rules are in rugby. I'm kind of curious. You know, I've never watched rugby, and I will obviously look for more rugby videos in the near future. With all that being said, if you like the content, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and see you on the next one.